Mia from NASA Hair Vietnam. Today I am introduce about topic brush and detangle the wigs. One of the simplest and most effective ways to care for a wig is to comb and detangle the hairs. Wigs are very easy to tangle, so if you comb them incorrectly, it can cause the wig to break and lost its original form. Most wig products today are made from artificial silk and nylon fiber. They are all materials that easily get tangled. So to comb your hair properly, you should spray your hair with a hairstyling spray special for wigs. Then divide your hair into small sections and use a wire comb to gently comb. Note that you should brush evenly from bottom on top to avoid tangling your hair into clumps. This is a wig curly. For wigs that have been styled curly, you should comb the top part and for curly hair. You should only use your hands to twist the hair clockwise and gentle squeeze it to keep the curly. For us at NASA Hair, our hair is 100% Vietnamese human hair. I will introduce some model of my company. This is bone straight hair, black color. It's raw hair double draw. And I make wig from 2 to 3 bundles and one closure or frontal. This is closure 2x4. Thank you for listening. Have a nice day and see you in the next video. Goodbye.